Was ist das? Das ist ein Hund. Und was ist das? Das ist ein Handy. Was ist das? Das ist eine Ballons. Und was ist das? Das ist eine Tür. Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you all are safe, healthy and doing great. Welcome back to our channel Bloom German. This is the video series for the beginners or A1 level. Today I am back with another interesting and a very important topic. So the name of our today's topic is Lexion 17, der unbestimmte Artikel im Nominativ, ein oder eine. The indefinite article in nominative case, a or an. Before proceeding to our today's topic, if you are watching this video or a channel for the first time, so do subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for the timely notification of our latest video. And do like and share our videos. As we have seen, the bestimmter article for masculine, feminine, neutrum and plural in our previous lesson. Today we will discuss in detail the unbestimmter article for masculine, feminine, neutrum and plural. So let's see them. The bestimmter article for masculine is there. The unbestimmter article for masculine is ein. Bestimmter article for feminine is die. Unbestimmter article for feminine is eine. Bestimmter article for neutrum is das. Unbestimmter article for neutrum is ein. Bestimmter article for plural is die. There is no unbestimmter article for plural. Please have a note of that. In order to understand this topic of unbestimmter article clearly, I would like to recommend you to go through the lesson number 15 and 16 of this video series. The link is provided on the top right hand corner of this screen. So let us discuss the unbestimmter article with the help of some example. Where is das? Where is the WH word, meaning is who? Das ist ein Mann. Der Mann. Der is the bestimmter article. And here ein is the unbestimmter article for the Mann. This is a man. In order to discuss or give some more information about that man, we will use the bestimmter article. Der Mann liest die Zeitung. The man read the newspaper. Where is das? Who is this? Die Frau. Okay? Das ist eine Frau. Die is the bestimmter article for the Frau. And eine is the unbestimmter article for the Frau. In order to describe in detail what the Frau is doing, we will use the bestimmter article. Die Frau tanzt. The lady is dancing. Where is das? Who is this? Das Kind. What he is doing? He is writing something. So, how we will use the unbestimmter article? Das ist ein Kind. Das is the bestimmter article for the Kind. And ein is the unbestimmter article for the Kind. In order to describe the kid, what he is doing? We will use the bestimmter article. Das Kind schreibt. The child is writing. Let's see one more example for the plural in bestimmter article. Was is das? Was is the WH word, meaning is what, used for things or objects. Die Blumen. Die is the plural bestimmter article. What is this? Das sind Blumen. Have a note that There is no unbestimmter article for the plural. Das sind Blumen. So here sind und the ending of the noun is representing the unbestimmter article. These are flowers. In order to represent or give some more detail about the flower, die Blumen sind schön. We are using the bestimmter article. The flowers are beautiful. Übung. Now let's do some practice. Was ist das? This is a picture of a bag. So, die Tasche. This is a feminine. Die Tasche. Das ist dash dash dash. What is the unbestimmter article? And how, if we want to give the detail about the bag, we can use the bestimmter article. Die Tasche ist gelb. The bag is yellow. So what is the unbestimmter article for the feminine? Yes, you are correct. Eine Tasche. So the answer is Eine Tasche. Let's do one more example. This is a book. Das Buch. Das representing the neutral. Was ist das? What is this? Das ist dash dash dash. If we want to give more detail about the book, das Buch is green. The book is green. What is the unbestimmter article for the neutral? So what is the answer here? Yes, you all are correct. Ein is the unbestimmter article. So our answer should be Ein Buch. Ein Buch. Let's do practice for the plural unbestimmter article. Here we are taking an example of balloons. Die Balloons. Die is the plural bestimmter article. So our question is was is das? Das sind dash dash dash. Here we are going to use the unbestimmter article for the plural form. Die Balloons sind bunten. The balloons are brightly colored. Die Balloons. This is a bestimmter article which we are using to describe more about the object or a thing. Okay, so what is your answer here? Yes, you all are correct. Das sind Balloons. Uphold the unbestimmten Artikel einfach zu festhalten sind, aber die eigentliche Anwendung muss geübt werden. Though the indefinite article are simple to understand, but the actual application need practice. So use the tips and tricks that we have already discussed in our previous lesson and also start using or memorizing the German nouns for your surrounding objects. That will make the things simpler. I hope you all have enjoyed and understood the today's topic. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. In our coming videos, we will discuss the negative article, that is kein oder keiner. So stay tuned. Herzlichen Dank für das Anschauen meines Videos. Auf Wiedersehen.